was a guy who's me lately, and I didn't post any videos yesterday because I was too lazy to literally upload a video. Not because I didn't like feel the vibe or anything, and not because like I felt depressed or anything, just because I was lazy. This is me, Noriyuki, and hi, do you find anything different? Not because I have a haircut, not because I have this. It's because I'm not using ratchet lighting. And for a little beginning video, beginning clip that I made, actually it's true, I was way too lazy to record a video, so... Yeah, I'm also wearing this. I have to like show what I wear. And so basically, I just want to show like what I basically got yesterday. And you know what? Yeah. So that's what I'm doing. I'm prepared like always. So the thing that I just grabbed my stuff right now. So yeah. Okay. Whenever I explain the video. So I'm gonna be showing the things that I got. Like, you know, like this one I showed you. Basically, it would be like I bought more stuff from the same store. So I'm gonna show you it. So let's go. Number one. Now, this little wallet, because I don't have one. Yeah. And this is what it looks like. I'm gonna be a beauty guru. Kind of like person, like, hey. And I think you can see it much better because there's like really good lighting. And honestly, I have no idea like what anime is this. I think it's going to be like, this is the title of it. So yeah. So it looks like on the outside like that. And I just recently just bought it, so I have literally nothing inside. Like, can you see the camera? Oh, my phone. So that's item number one. This item is this literally ratchet thing, which is like the same day I bought this, because I bought the things here, like separate days. I bought this yesterday. And this is actually really ratchet. When it was like a mystery box. You know how like, you know, there's like little mystery boxes, which are literally, I just said literally a billion times. Which is like, it like shows you the characters that you can get, but it doesn't like show you what you can get. It's like blind boxes. So you open the box up, it's literally covered with like a pack or something, or is it clear? And you see what you get. And I got this little guy, I just wish I can show you it, I think I do. I'm gonna go grab the box right now, I'm literally so, actually no, I'm not gonna say that, I was so unprepared. Cause it's actually something I wanted to do, so. I was gonna be showing you the full character and one with an arm, because when I like literally got the box, like it had like no arm. It was legit just like what the heck happened to this? And I like kept searching for the bag, I mean for like the box, and then I just like did that and I just saw its arm. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna like show it like right here. Okay. So that's another item. Also in the back, it's like really cute. It says like, Chimiha Pisto. Which I think, have you seen me? I think, I'm not sure. Because like actually in like the little like blind box, it's like a milk carton. And I believe that milk cartons, like they had like a little thing where they show like missing pictures, like missing people. So it was like a little thing like, have you seen me or something like that. So I'm guessing it's the same thing, but with like a little kind of cute unicorn. I found this like adorable thing. I actually thought it was actually something else. But you know how like there's like little like, how you, I don't know how you describe it, but like characters, like this like is like a little thing. I literally have no idea how to like, I don't know the company name, but I literally want one. And it's like this little like this box. And it has like, you know, Disney characters, show characters, game characters. And they're in like little boxes, and I could like always see them like they're YouTubers. I don't unpack them, they just like put it like on a shelf or something like that. And it's exactly like this. I'm probably gonna put like the brand name or something if I can. I think like right here. Actually, no, like right here. are so crusty today. I'm kidding. It's terrible. So this is what it looks like. It actually, like, the keychain was, like, blocked. And I didn't, like, know it was a keychain. But look at it. It's so cute. But sadly, I don't have a key right now. This is a hole. A hole. And since I'm a huge Walking Dead fan, of course, I had to get a little mystery box like this guy. And get a Walking Dead one. And I really wanted Michonne because I like her. And so I got a zombie. So this is what it looks like. It's like, what is this thing called? Like, what is it called? Like, I don't know what, like, the little things around him is called. Is it, like, barbed wire? I don't know, but this is what it looks like. I don't know why. This thing is really adorable. And, yeah, and for the final thing that I'm going to show you guys, which I absolutely love, it matches this. Not really, but it's literally from the same show, which is American Horror Story. It is a horror show, because, duh. And it's a shirt. It's actually dirty. Is it? It's not. So, if you don't know, in American Horror Story, season 3, it's all about witches. And it is like the seven, it's like these seven, like little, like, things you have to do to know to be the supreme witch. And if you can do all the things, you are the supreme. So here, these are all of them. They're called the Seven Wonders. So, look at this. I'm not sure if you can, like kind of, like, see everything because of, like, backwards or something, but I'm going to read it to you. It says, Seven Wonders, Pyrokinesis, Essensum, Vitalum Vitalis, Divination, Transmutation. I think that's, like, when you teleport. Concealum, and finally telekinesis, which is basically what I have. And it says here, which is American Horror Story Coven, which is a season 3, I'm going to show you it. It's the season 3. It went up with, like, cotton, so. Then we'll put this aside. And I kind of, like, the last little thing I had, it was, like, this is a little, like, tiny, like, pug wine box. You can get a pug. I don't know why I keep saying plug. I'm afraid plug. So, what the heck is that? Light. Chill. So, I'm actually, like, doing it in front of a window because, ew, what was that? But I'm doing it in front of a window because I want that natural lighting, and it's actually kind of, like, gonna rainish outside. Rainish, that's not even a word. But it kind of, like, looks like it's like, what the heck is that? But there's, like, little, like, pugs, and you can actually get three of them. One was, like, a blonde pug. Actually, there were two blonde pugs. Light, chill. Like, two blonde pugs and one, like, PewDiePie's dog. You know, like, PewDiePie's dog? What the heck? I think it's Maya and Edgar. I know it's like the black one is like Edgar, but what the heck is happening? But I got, like, basically the Edgar looking one is actually licking stuff. And honestly, what the heck is going on with the camera lighting? It's going out of control. I bet this is gonna be like a 10-minute video because I keep ranting about it. And what the heck is this? I'm sorry if I keep blinding you. It's not my fault. I'm not doing anything. Actually, should I, like, be like this? Or if I go... Oh, I think I have to go... Fun. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and follow twice. I made no sense. I'm not doing anything. Just... And if you do not believe me, what I'm doing with my feet. So, yeah. Sorry if I keep blinding you. Oh my god. To keep finding you. Okay, so yeah, leave a like and subscribe down below and follow my Twitter. Please know the tweets and stop blinding people camera. So yeah, I'll see you later. later. Bye. Honestly, I'm just gonna record. I'm gonna get blind on myself if I edit this.